Days, I would open the door and my family comes and runs and gives me a hug. That's when I knew she had been, in my opinion, taken or abducted.
We learned that she was released by her captor on a rural road near I-5 in Yolo County. She was bound with restraints, but was able to summon from a passing help from a passing motorist on I-5 near County Road 17.